Punch Showdown is awesome and yet still severely underrated. Since its release in 2018, the player count has steadily grown and maintained, and it has become an intense and satisfying extraction shooter with some hectic PvPvE moments where everything is on the line. If you die, well, you're dead and you will lose that character with everything on it. But if you win and come out on top, it makes it so much sweeter. It's a blast. And if you haven't tried it yet, you should. Now, today I joined in with Tommy and Adam from the Two Angry Gamers and we got into some insane firefights. But luckily, I was carrying a powerful sniper rifle that puts people down fast. So here are some of our best moments from that play session that prove the game is one of the best multiplayers out there right now. Drop me a like below. Thank you. Sit back, relax and enjoy. Oh, that's a shot at us. On the balcony here. I'll see if I can headshot him. Got him. He's on the ramp down there.
One's pushing me, you guys. Need help?
Oh, I can't see you, Tom. Hold on. I'm going to grenade that corner.
On me. On the bottom of the stairs.
Frag out. Tagged. Got him. Pushing in a bit.
The fat's chasing you in. Oh, I don't
care.
I don't
care. Run
upstairs.
I don't care.
Get the bounty and run upstairs.
I got it. I'm running downstairs. I got shot at them from southwest.
Arthur, two fats, Jackson.
Okay, building looks clear. They're right above me. Right above. Oh, he's on me.
I can't get in. You.
Down. Got him.
You've blocked the door with two massive fats.
It was my plan all along.
I can't see them. I've got to run out of dark sight as well.
It's clear now.
It's just two meatheads barreling after.
I'm gonna try and kill the meathead. Hang on.
It's clear, okay.
Yeah, it's clear.
That was horrible.
I think my frag grenade got me going on the stairs there. Any of you guys got a bomb or something with a fuse on it?
Yeah, what?
I want to try the defuse thing just to see it. So I've never tried it.
Oh, yeah, sorry. Use it, Jack.
I got it.
There you go.
It made me bleed. Why did it make me bleed?
Because it's stuck in you.
Was it a sticky bomb?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. I was looking on the ground trying to find it. It was in me.
No, I just stuck it in you. Yeah, it's all right. You just put it out.
I mean, that's quite a cool little perk. I mean, I got my sniper.
He's close to me, though.
Nah, I can see him on the map. He's over here.
Yeah, that's what I'm looking at. He's close to me.
What? Just out in the swamp?
In front of me, on the edge of the map. Edge of the map somewhere. I heard him. I heard ducks.
Oh, no. Oh, I just got shot from the right. Oh, that was lucky. See if I can heal. Where's this guy you're shooting at, Adam?
One's quite low in the water, and one was like by the trees on the right-hand side, just outside the compound.
I'm moving back. Pushing me, Jack.
One down.
One more under the bottom of the tower.
Moving up a bit.
He's in the water running. I'm going to get bong up.
Don't see him.
He was just in the water running.
I see a zombie.
It was like a... There he is, I see him.
Marked on.
Bagged.
Oh yeah. Miss.
Tower now, bottom of the tower.
Bagged again.
Damn it.
He's run at the back of the tower?
Yeah.
Oh, I missed him.
He's behind this mound.
It started raining, so we've got a bit of cover now.
I pushed up.
Tagged.
Yeah, you got him. He's dead. Yeah, you got him.
Okay. Woo. Well played. It's Bebop and Rocksteady.
I've trapped them in there. Get it out. Oh, no, it's too late. No, run.
Oh, God.
We're trying to get the clue. Look, these two, but there's two big lads running round.
Obviously, the other one's still in there.
I don't know what you're
doing. I'm going to have to deal with him.
Can we chuck a frag bomb in there or something?
Where are you going?
I'm dead.
Yep. Oh no.
What have you done?
It wouldn't let me vault out the window properly. It just jumped up and the side of the window.
He set himself on fire there.
So you started cooking it inside the window?
Well, because he was stood still, but then as I started to cook it, he turned around and ran at me.
Why didn't you just throw it from out here?
I threw it. Well,
did you get the clue?
I'm so confused as to what could have possibly happened.
An accident
there.
Has occurred.
I'm going to throw a frag bomb. Wait, don't go in there. Right, has that killed him? No. That has. Okay. Is he behind that?
I can't see where that man is.
He's just there. He's hit me. I'm bleeding instantly because it's dummy ammo. Ruined. Is there a medkit anywhere in here? I can hear one out there.
Let's just wait for them to get closer then.
Tagged him in the leg with the sparks.
Where was the ad?
Just on the logs, directly out there.
So I'm gonna go up. See if I can get some high ground here, maybe. I can hear one pushing in, west.
That's the guy from the white building.
Oh, they're trying to bomb drop me.
They're all at the front here.
I'm gonna have a peek from above. Down.
Nice. Hello?
Where's the others?
Oh, hang on. There's two outside on that, on there. They're right there, both of them.
Oh, yeah. Down.
There's another one there, another one there.
Same spot? I don't see him, Tom.
No, there's not. Sorry, no, you're right. It was just, that was it.
Are we clear?
Yeah.
Okay. There's America's ass. Can they peek those windows? Or are they too high?
Not the top ones, but there's little lower ones they can.
Okay, I'll push up a bit. See if I can help you.
Oh, there's a guy in there.
What?
Huh?
Where?
No yeah. Idea. I've no idea where I just got shot from.
Oh, he must be down here. There's two.
Got him.
You got him. Quick res then.
You cover, Ad. I got the res.
What's the mine way in?
It's barred though from both ways.
Oh, interesting. You go there. Watch out for traps.
Mines. Oh, there's another way into mine.
They're having a fight above us.
This is the back way up.
I don't know if I've ever been down here.
It wasn't here originally, right?
No, they added this. We're in. People above us.
I can hear them. That's weird. One running here, I think. Got him.
I hit him with the bomb lance, but he's still up. He's just coming down that ramp now.
Go for his ad. I've got the cover.
Okay, I'll get him.
He's got a shotgun, bear in mind. Well, the guy left up here needs fucking dealing wins, doesn't he?
Well, we two of us can't get to him now.
Well, he can't kill us all.
You're saying simply rush him.
Oh, he's pushed me. I got him through the wall, I think. Yeah, he's dead.
You got him.
I'm at the other side.
He's there.
I'm gonna go in. I think he's just on the right here.
Traded.
Did I trade with him?
You did.
Yeah.
Okay.
They're fighting someone else.
Yeah.
Watch out.
There's still more. Jack, get back.
Oh, no.
Thank you.
Where are they at?
I think they're just on the other side of that.
Shit.
I get you.
That's okay. It's okay.
One down.
On me. Push me.
Coming. Tagged him. Down. Got him.
He said, I'll get you.
What's inside him? Like a warm cheese kitten.
A cheese kitten.
Ah, shit, I got shot again.
From the same window, angle, I think, same. Outside.
Reloading.
That's below.
Below?
Yeah, northeast, low. Yeah, tagged. Down.
Nice, you got him.
Check in.
Is that everyone?
Yeah, that's clear.
Totally work.
Woo. That was hot.
I feel like we're not going to make it then.
There's a guy chasing me here. Damn it.
I've got dogs on me, guys.
Okay.
Stay away from me.
There's people all around us, Tom. There's somebody right near you. Jack!
I'm coming.
Just hide!
I'm trying to. There's a man there.
Don't worry about it, Jack.
Got one.
Nice.
I'll try and get to you. I'm coming now. Zombie.
Ow.
Running at you. Peeking. Tagged him. Down, I think.
Nice, Jack got one.
Yeah, you got one. Tags one.
Are they still there? Same spot. I'm going to push up a bit.
In the building now? In the barn?
I don't see him. Like in a window or something?
Oh, he got me. Headshot me. I damaged him though. He's in the barn.
Sneaking up on it.
Just one guy, I think. He was literally right there on that corner.
I haven't seen him yet.
I'm in the barn. I don't see him.
I think I got a tag then.
And maybe he's moved back, Jack. Let's see where he's gone. I'll be shot again as soon as I revive.
Got him.
Nice, well played.
Yeah, he moved out. He was just here.
He failed to kill me as I was revived.
Is that it?
I think so, yeah.
Ooh, that was a good fight.
But they're literally here, Jack. Just in front of us now, over that way.
Well, you can see them.
But on the minimap, he's just at the end of this road here.
He's at Darrow, yeah.
Tag, tag, tag. Down.
One more.
I don't see the other one.
He was just running next to him.
Out.
Is that in the built barn?
No, no, he's got me.
Where is he, Adam?
It must be in the barn, I guess. I don't know. I didn't see him.
He's at the gap of the fence.
Should I go for a res?
Yeah, he might be able to.
But he's gone out, I think. Down.
Nice shot.
Gonna res. Wait, the other one's there. Last guy's there. Keep flanking, Tom. No, you got him? Nice. That's top hunting right now. Have you seen Oppenheimer?
No, I'm going to see it on my birthday. In the morning.
An early nuclear bomb for you. To be depressed for the rest of the day.
I don't really like going to cinema anymore, though, so it's a rare trip. I'm not a fan.
I think a lot of people have just, like, gone off it.
Every single time I've gone since, there's always some just ruining it. Just by just being too raucously laughing, raucously shouting. Like, the last time I went, a bloke got a little fucking picnic table.
No.
And put it out in front of it. No, I'm fucking kidding you. In front of his seat, like a sort of, no. like you'd use outside. And he started, out of his bag, started producing bag after bag after bag of crisps, sweets. And he had a whole feast of fucking bags, and he was like, well, I was like six seats down from me, so it was quite far. You could hear him just go.
Bring the food up with his mouth.
I was like, why is this allowed? What are you fucking doing, man? I just don't want to go to the cinema. Basically, if I can have it the entire place to myself, fine.